And you can hit it, work a sweep off the near side grip. One thing that happens is
that I get the near side weight off the far side.
So the biggest thing with the near side grip
is I still pass it and I start to reach, and maybe, I mean, if you give it to me, great, or maybe you don't, you know. But all I'm going to do is I'm going to dive my head through.
But you have to, you still have to
pass it. I don't have to. So watch, to push that down.
So I'm using this to box my so you get off here. You're of course going to push that down. But I have to use it.
Very hard on me. I mean, certain folks can kind of like test the drag, but.
Yep. You probably got time to perfect.
I mean, choose how to lose the leg pressure. I just feel like that it's normal. Twist it.
Yeah.
And just get your legs and I kind of go to a deep cap. Mm-hmm. And from there, you know, that's good. Yeah. Okay. So like you will get, you gotta watch out. That's where I get my grip. And even with your grip, I'll pass it. Now I have this guy to fight. And I just come through. And I still force you across.
Okay. Sweet. Yeah.
Just kind of whatever.
Whatever you give me, right? I mean, if you're fighting, you're fighting.
I'm here now. Sometimes people will come in like here. Yeah. So right here, you just need that.
Did that feel good?
Well, it's because you had a good hook. Okay. Yeah, I leaned into your damage. I do that one a lot. So from here, if I'm more like down here,
that's, yeah,
that would be more.
I mean,
so from here you want to start to. Exactly. A lot of times, I'm just trying to swing you through. Kick it out. Yeah. And then that's just put pressure. And now you're here. Now you can fight wherever you want.
Yeah,
there it is. Now I'm done. Only you just could have took me down to the front. Grip. You can even get
get your kind of like your heel and your elbow under it, and that elevates it and turns your leg. So when you have to defend this leg, and this is what we're working on. So when you do that, once I've had this, but this is not the same as this. You're stuck here. Here you can move around.
Woman. where I'm at.
And this helps with this too, because I push your leg here and you just hook. Now
I pull. And it's easy to pull.
It's easy.
Yeah.
And you can elevate me that way too. And always come back into a knee.
And bare holds here, right?
No. Oh, for the bare bowl?
Yeah,
the knee needs to go down. So you want to keep the knee in, but it drops. So you can go that wide jump bare bowl. Once you turn your head that way, you have this wedge.
Yeah. Sorry, I got turned.
No, it's bare bowl. I can't do it live. I didn't hear it. So it's the same thing. I do this. I push it and then you're here. But I can try to be here, but when you hit your knees and you tilt sweep. So when I get a wide base, it's an easy tilt sweep. If I go back, you just come into the knee cut.
I just rock there and go.
You can, yeah.
And then I still go knee cut. I just go knee cut right there.
But if I go this way, I triangle. So watch, once I post, so if you get me, put my hand on the mat.
Now I step on the hip with the right leg, or the left leg, I mean.
Step on the hip with the right...
The left leg, I'm sorry. And then just jump that other one into a triangle, bring your knee up.
Oh yeah, your favorite. I forgot about this one. Uh-huh. Yeah, okay. But you, hang on. So let me bring it back, because I remember that. You can come up on your hand, don't you?
When I do the triangle. Here.
Bam. So then.
Head step. Mm-hmm. So I do this.
Yeah.
I go here. When I go here, I just step. And I just go through here.
Yeah.
It just does something.